Hello, lovelies. My name is Maddie, and welcome to the 9 weeks of Disney. Woo, 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 woo. So today I'm going to tell you 8 tips on Castaway Cay. I don't know how you say it. Number one is don't forget your stateroom key when you are disembarking the ship, because you won't be able to disembark without your key. And if you lose it on the beach or something, you also won't be able to go back on the ship without your key. So don't forget your stateroom key. Number two, take the tram. There is a free tram from the boat to the main island parts. And if you don't, you have to walk, which is it's just a long, long walk. If you want to enjoy the beauty of things and maybe don't want to wait for the tram to come back or whatever, then go ahead and walk. But I would not recommend it because it's a long walk, especially if you have kids. It is totally free. You just jump on it. They take you to the beaches and you jump off of it. Or you can walk. You don't have to jump. Number three is don't bring a stroller. I don't know why you would even have a stroller, like if you brought your own or whatever, but there are strollers on the beaches. There are also wheelchairs that go in the sand and on the beach and stuff. And there are wagons and joggers. I don't know what a jogger is, but they have all those complimentary on the beach. Number four is just like on the boat, you don't have to pay for food. So go ahead and eat to your heart's desire. Get 2 or 3 cookies if you want. And yes, there is soft serve ice cream, all you can eat on the island too. There are 3 restaurants on the beach, or 3 places to eat on the beach. There is Cookies Barbecue, Cookies 2 Barbecue. There's a little barbecue place near Serenity Bay that is just adults only. I hear they serve things like crab and lobster and steak on that one, so I will be going there. Number 5 is don't pay for plastic water bottles on the island. Take a water bottle if you brought one on the cruise, or there are little cups with water filters just about everywhere on the island that you can fill up with water. So don't pay for plastic water bottles. You can get free water everywhere. Number 6, go and exercise, and you can have plenty of fun while exercising. I have a whole list. Let's read the list. There's yoga on the beach. There is snorkeling, swimming, volleyball, tetherball, and yes, you can get a workout from tetherball. There are the paddle boats, the kayaks, basketballs, and there are bike trails where you can ride bikes, and sometimes there's races, a 5K or something going on there. So there are plenty of ways to get your exercise on and have fun while doing it, especially on this beautiful beautiful island. Number 7 is buy Castaway merchandise when you are on Castaway. If you want something from Castaway, you can't get it on the ship, so make sure to get it there. And if you don't like it and you decide you want to return it for something else, maybe on the ship, you can return it on the ship. So definitely, if you see something you like, go and buy it right then and there. Number 8, this is the most simple thing you can do, and really, when you're on vacation, this is what you need to do, and you need to relax. Just have fun. Do what you want. You know, you don't have to rent a paddle boat or a water bike, or you don't have to go on the bike trails. You can just hang out on the beach and watch your kiddo swim. You can do whatever you want. There's no limit to what you can do. And trust me, it's really, really easy to fall asleep in the hammocks. So that is it for this week. 8 tips on Castaway Cay. Keith, I don't know. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, like this video, comment down below telling me if you have any tips on Castaway I need to know about. Also, don't forget to subscribe, because we have a couple more weeks left on the 9 weeks of Disney, and I want to share every single moment with you. And since you're already clicking things right down below, you can go ahead and subscribe. I think the button's right down here somewhere, or down here, I don't know. Subscribe for videos every Wednesday just like this, up until 1 week, I guess. And then after that, I will upload videos of the cruise, of me on the cruise, and it's gonna be super fun, woohoo! That was a lot to say. I will see you next week.